channel. Today I got you something very interesting. It's homemade bubble liquid. And the things we need are 1/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of dish soap, and 1.5 cup of warm water. Now let's take a bowl and put 1.5 cup of warm water. And you know what? This is my baby sister and she's 2.5 years old now. After you're done mixing the sugar in the warm water, pour your dish soap in this sugar water.